What up, gangsta?
What you up to? Working?
Shit, so sleeping.
Nothing's not too long today.
Fuck, I hope. Fuck it. Hungover as fuck.
What did you guys do last night?
We went to Soul's House. Bro, these dudes in the college open. Are you still wrestling or are you done? What'd you get? Have any close matches?
My semi-class was actually the only closest one. It was 7-4. I cradled in my hand when I came back to the center, so it was 2-4. I should have had 3, but I got back to it. But then I got 16-4. I wanted the 10-4.
Welcome right there. Good job. When are you done with school?
4 weeks after. So not too long. After that, graduate.
Okay, I mean, it'll be fun. We'll
start.
Are you doing like UW juniors and shit?
I'm in between weights.
I heard they're announcing that shit soon. Right? I'm U23.
They're coming up at the same time.
Yeah, I think it's going to be in May, maybe.
That was my last year. I was still able to play.
I'm fucking old, dude.
What are you, like, 23?
Be 23 in June.
Fuck, I'm still 17.
You whoop everyone all year? That's fucked.
How does that work?
That sucks, though. I don't like the scene fucking Cox and Snyder wrestle.
Yeah, Snyder's probably so bad. Because I think Cox
is good. It's so hard to score on Cox.
Hey, guys.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Dude,
watch that match.
I didn't see that one. He whooped me though, didn't he?
So, Valencia took the lead with 30 seconds. Nickel got a takedown with 15 seconds left. He was up by one. And then, right off the whistle, Valencia shoots a high crotch. Perfect high crotch. Nickel just reaches back and gets the So it was close. It was like, lost 15 seconds.
He ended up winning like 12-5, didn't he?
Yeah.
But it was close up. Fucking Joey McKenna's having a good time.
I think he wins.
He's gonna beat JF. The finals best 2 out of 3 or just one? Dude, I just don't like Dave. He's kind of a douche.
Step on pole.
Who's Gilmanov? Aruja?
Yeah.
Oh.
He looks too, except for kind of cast.